Hello and welcome to Meditative Sunday. So we have made it again on time and hopefully we get to upload on time too. So first of all, as always, much love into your world. What is happening for you? Life seems to be a little bit challenging, maybe for most of us in one way or another. And somehow it feels to be a time where it's difficult to hold your calm, to stay cool and collected, and to just stay in that peace that would maybe enable us to look at life a little bit different. So this today is a journey, and this is really one of our favorite journeys, and it is just a beautiful journey to do, and you can do it with many different intents. So this is a journey that goes into your sacred place. And the interesting thing, of course, is in your sacred place, you can check out whatever you want. And today, I really would like to put the intent in whatever resonates with you, to pick up your calm or your collective, to be connected, to pick up your coolness and your light. Because when we're staying in a high frequency, when we're staying in the light, then things are getting easier. And I'm just getting a message from Saint Germain, one of the ascended masters that has been with me for a long, long time. And it's also today about coming into his energy in your sacred place and the violet flame, which is the best actually for transmutation. So taking off the density and the tenseness and the heaviness. So I feel that should be a good combination and enough for us to go on this journey and allow to happen whatever happens. So as we are preparing, I will remind our intent. So if you please find a peaceful place, or if you want to lie down, whatever feels really good for you. It is important that you move a little bit to feel relaxed. If you're sitting, just be comfortable. Don't force anything, just be comfortable. And we're opening sacred space first, calling the winds of the south, such a mama to help us to let go, to help us to detach from the craziness of this world, calling the winds of the west, beautiful Otorongo, the jaguar, to simply become those who notice what is going on in this crazy theater of life at this moment. And connect to the true rhythms of life, the beginnings and the endings, knowing that this too will end. Calling the winds of the north, our beautiful hummingbirds, Sequekente, Pica Flor, asking her, together with the grandmothers and grandfathers, to take us into the realm of the impossible. Yes, this is not the only reality that exists. Yes, there is more. And yes, there is another dimension to what we are experiencing. Calling the winds of the east, the place of the rising sun, the beautiful condor and the eagle, to really take flight. Really soar way above all of our worries and concerns and really become one with Great Spirit. Calling below us, beautiful Pachamama, Gaia, Papatunuku, to come into oneness with her ascension, her shift, her transition, connecting to all living, the kingdom of plants, the kingdom of animals, and all the stone peoples, the crystals that are such a beautiful help to us at this time. Filling our hearts with gratitude as we are coming into sacred relationship with our mother below us. Calling now above us, Inti Tai Tai, heavens, Father Sky, Grandmother Moon, this infinite universe or universes that support us but yet allow us to evolve and transform through the energy that it is providing us at this time. We cannot run away from the energies that are coming down, shake and to break the old, but we can attune to the higher energies to set free and to flow with these changes, to hold our light. And so we are getting into our luminous field, our luminous body. Relaxing the physical, as you may already have. Allowing every cell, every atom, all the elements in the body to rest, to reset and to rewire. To be open to receive the gifts in your own sacred place. The gifts of being cool and collected, calm and connected. And the gifts that beautiful Saint Germain is offering us today through language and sound, and through his magic to help us in this period of transformation. Allowing the physical body to receive. Relaxing our symbolic body, our mind, our emotions, our senses. Just allow all these clouds to pass, the thoughts and the emotions and the senses. Just imagine they're passing on your infinite sky. Going deeper. As we're entering your psychic body, your soul, your sacred heart, preparing for this journey to connect to our wisdom in the cool and collected, the calm and connected that you have accumulated and received through all your time and space in this life and others. To release all the lower soul parts, the karma, the genetics, the ancestral timelines. Release and balance. So we can enter your sacred place free and open to tap into your potential. then stepping in your luminous body that allows us to journey. Imagine you're stepping out of your other bodies and you are walking outside your space and into nature. Imagine you're walking for a while until you don't remember the space. And there is a little bridge for you to cross. And as you're crossing over this bridge, you will find us and all others today that are joining this journey. Let us greet each other with love. Let us bless each other. So we're all walking now for a while until we come to this beautiful beach. Feel the sand under your feet. Feel the wind gently caressing your hair and your skin. Feel the sun gently burning or heating up your body. And catch the sun in your eyes. Walking in the water, feeling the water caressing your legs and your feet. We're walking here for a while, and at the end of this beach we can see a beautiful forest in which we will walk now. It's a little climb up into the forest, and you feel how effortless it is to walk. Feel that vitality within you as you're connecting to life in this forest, in this whole environment, and spirit in this forest and all around, in everything that is. Feel the softness of the moss in this forest, and maybe some roots over which you are walking. Feel how you're blending in to the nature spirit and to all life, going deeper and deeper into the forest. And you will now find on your left hand side three steps. They are unique to you, and it's good to remember them as you can go back anytime to your sacred place. So step on the first step and notice the color, the material, and the way it feels. And step on the second, and again remember color, texture, material, and the way it feels. And stepping down on the third, again notice and remember texture, color, material, and the way it feels. As you're looking up now, there is a beautiful gate just in front of you. Notice the detail. Allow yourself to imagine how this gate looks. This is the gate into your personal and sacred place. Unique to your frequency and your I am. And as you're getting closer, you find a guardian that helps you to remember how to open the gate. now opening. And you may share some more moments with your guardian, who might be Waskar. Now you're entering your sacred place, your world. You may be drawn to the waters, you may be drawn to the crystals, you may be drawn to the mountains, you may be drawn to the meadows and the fields. Just hear the calling and go there. Go to that place that has called you and allow your place that you have chosen and that has called you to embrace you, to welcome you, to arrive. Whether it's the waters or the mountains, the fields, or whatever, just arrive, embrace, and feel the love in this place. You have come today to connect and to receive. The strength, if you wish, to carry on, to stay positive, to stay in the flow, through your cool and your calm. Being collected and connected. And allow your space there to infuse you with your own. To infuse and remember. As you are attuning now, imagine your heart is opening and your eyes of your heart are showing your way. Being collected and calm, cool and allowing the changes and shifts, the winds and the storms, same in your life. Imagine now Saint Germain is coming to you, bringing down the violet flame that helps us with transformation, transmutation of heaviness and tenseness, of density and negativity. Allow this violet flame that he's sharing with you to cleanse you. Just allow that cleanse, transmutation. And as this is all completing in your luminous body, you may want to go to another place in your sacred place. The place by the fire or the village. Just go to another place for now. Spend a moment there just in reverence, in gratitude. Feel grace washing over you, restoring you and upgrading your energy and your fields and your whole being, fully connecting to the wisdom, the talents and gifts that you're holding. Getting access integrating this access now as you all making our way back to the gate of your sacred place, saying goodbye to your guardian and noticing now that the gates close just with your energy. Coming back those three steps, stepping on the first and the second and the third. Walking back through the forest and back down to the beach. Coming to the place where we all met, as this is the place also for us all to say goodbye. Until we meet again. You're crossing over your little bridge and back into your space and time. As you're entering your room, click your luminous body back into your psychic body. To your symbolic body and back into your physical, allowing it all to sink and to integrate, enjoying to be collected and calm, cool and connected. enjoying this beautiful cleanse that you have received from Saint Germain, and that access to your potential for the highest good of all. Slowly now bring your consciousness back into the here and now, fully awake, fully present in your world. When you're ready, blink your eyes open, fully awake, fully here, and smile. We're closing now this sacred space as we have finished. Being grateful to such a mama in the south, to Otorongo in the west, to Sequikente in the north, and to Condor in the east. Thank you, beautiful Pachamama, Papatunuku, Gaia. Thank you, Inti Taitai, for making this a beautiful journey for us all. So I hope I bring some light today into your world on this meditative Sunday and this journey. Always keen to hear how it really works for you, so don't feel shy to make your comments. And if you haven't subscribed to our channel yet, maybe this is a good time. Thank you so much. We are blessed to be with you. We are blessed to share this time with you. We are blessed to help you where you may want to go, to awaken and to break free. See you soon.